chases after to beat Justin Falk, knocked down by Bunting. Bunting has lost the puck, but Marner steals, scores! Mitch Marner, in his return, has given the Leafs the lead.
The energy naturally. He hustles on top of this puck. They do a nice job. Matthews comes across and disrupts it just enough to get it thrown off the stick. And it's Marner who reaches out and grabs it on the backhand. Perunovic is going too far up ahead. He doesn't keep his gap close enough to Marner. Marner takes it.